Okay, so I've now marked on the roll of fabric, that's the top half. I've transferred all the detail that's actually on the pattern. I only cut the underarm panels, the crutch panel, the arm panels on the bias, because that's all that's necessary. We don't want the suit dragging down, so the rest of the panels are cut along the warp. The next step is going to be for me to cut this out and then cut out the colour trim in this amazing grey. And I will transfer using the same pattern, and I don't know if you can see it, but the colour trim areas. So I'll check back soon.